Hello everyone and welcome back to The Last Remnant. I wanna do this quest, but not right now, because the monster is really nasty. I wanna get a couple party members, stronger units, before I do it. He's asking for the Wafer's War. Sure thing. Okay, I'm gonna go to the heroic ramparts. And there's two exits. I'm gonna go to this exit first. Each unlock a new area. No wait, I came from here. I'm gonna exit from there. I got it mixed up. Always go for these ones because it might be a morsel.
Come on out.
Oh, it was a morsel. Awesome.
Awesome. Okay, later.
And if it's not a morsel, sometimes it's quite decent amount of gil.
Come on out! Okay, later.
That unlocked Nagapur. Now we're gonna do the other exit.
Come on out. Okay, later.
Oh, that was over 1,000 gil. See, I told you. That covers a few healing, you know? Healing items.
Let's do this!
Oops. Fat fingered that one. Good thing no monsters were close.
Come on out!
Hmm?
All right! Awesome!
Okay, later.
Nothing too special here, let's just do the exit. And I think this unlocks gore. Yep. So we have those cities to go to when it's time. I do want to unlock the Melphina. It's another town called Melphina. Oh, I think Melphina was unlocked during a quest in Nagapur, so let's go. It's starting to coming back to me. What we are interested in right now is buying the restoratives. Yeah, I need to be able to do vivification herb when I need it, so that's why I farmed Gil, to be able to buy herbs whenever I need.
Where is he?
Let's do this first. I don't remember where Darien is, but let's do this quest for now. Secret letter to Balterosa. Okay. Balterosa, we're already being there. Ryosha, not yet, but we can get there. Oh, Melphina, that's where I wanna go, really. I think Darien was there, yeah. So I think I can unlock Melphina now, because I talked to the bartender. Didn't unlock Melphina, but I unlocked this area which leads there, I think. But for now, let's deliver that letter. There is where the letter is to him. Rush can now use remedies. Awesome. That quest is kinda important then, because it unlocks that for Rush. Let's go to Barechevatelle. What the heck ever you pronounce that. Gonna use this exit first.
Damn.
Ow. Sneaky bastards.
Oh.
bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Here.
Stop slashing.
Attack them from their flank!
Sweet!
I know I'm good.
Now they all want material. I guess that wasn't the exit I wanted. Let's use this other exit. There we go, Crookfen. And then through Crookfen we get to Melphina. Really beautiful place. And there is a morsel here. Oh yeah, I don't have map yet. But I do remember here being a morsel. Oh yeah, through here. That's the morsel. So let's gather here before we take the morsel. So it replenishes our count.
Later.
This is another spot that is good to farm gil, but the other spot I feel like is better because it's closer to the entrance. Get the morsel.
Come on out. Awesome. Yes.
Level up as well, huh? Cool. Now we can even harvest even more.
All right. Awesome.
Okay, later.
Come on out!
Okay, later.
Come on out!
Okay, later.
All right!
Awesome!
There we go, Melphina. I just needed a minute to remember how we unlocked Melphina, but there you go. You have to talk to the illusion pup bartender. That's another missable quest I need to do. So that's another quest to trigger. Oh yeah, here's a chain quest we need to do as well. Let's get that out of the way, actually. Alright. Oh, we need to touch those remnants. So, three of these, and they all trigger barrels.
Tough guy.
And so Seth is not good.
Mystic power!
This one's putting up a fight!
Nothing to do but fight now, is there?
We're counting on you!
Wow, that deals so low damage. I need to start upgrading weapons a bit of my members.
Not bad. From the sides? Do you require assistance?
Oh wow, that's a lot of it. Man.
Trying to be a tough guy?
Ouch! Ouch! No one can revive in this team. That sucks.
Hang in there. At least we won, but that was a terrible fight.
I hope I've grown stronger
than
before.
For the glory of Athlum.
Alright, so I had the game over in the second fight. From the second fight, now I'm trying it again. Nice heals. Oh wow! It's weird with those type of attacks. Sometimes it destroys you, sometimes it misses. Oh come on, stop using that jump! Three acid in a row? That is just cheap! That is just so cheap! Okay, let's try it again. I'm gonna change something around. David's group needs someone who can revive. I don't have a third person. Okay, let's not attack the boss yet. Let's try to kill these things. Kill the other ones first. Damn. The damage! Nice raid lock! That was good, Robert. And flank too? Alright, this is going much better now. Robert will tank these quite good. While I heal. Kill these, no matter what. Great! Okay, nice, we're doing good. Ouch. Flanked. Hang in there. Ooh, her four. Ooh, learn Thunderclap. What a glorious day! Okay, fight number two, done. Let's get some more gil from this. Alright, here we go, the third and last fight of this quest. Let's kill the ads, the trash first. Actually, that's a good thing that they're all attacking Robert. Because he is a good tank. Ouch, ouch, that was a lot of damage. Nice, keep those heals up. Oh, nice! Looks like that hurt! Okay, now I have a chance. Ouch! Timing is everything, trophy. That was for critical triggers. Nice damage. Okay, they survived. I might survive this. Nope. Still too much damage. Jesus, this thing has tons of HP too. As long as it doesn't do silencer or eclipse, I'm good. And all the dodging. Well, silencer on Robert is fine, he's single target. Oh no, not silencer. Oh, 90 HP. Good damage, Robert. Man, he's not even critical. Alright, release! Silencer is not good. Oh, 24 HP. Damn. I only survived because I have high morale right now. Don't die, don't die, don't die! Thank you, thank you, thank you. Sweet! Well, that took a while. Saving lives is job number one. I'm gonna agree with Robert here. Also, if you agree with him, you'll like, be able to recruit him. He's really decent for a while. Rush can now do evocations, which is... I'm not a fan of, so I'm gonna disable it. Yeah, sure, you can have it. Alright, that's gonna be it for this part. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please like, favorite, subscribe, and share the video. And if you wanna support this content, please do that on Patreon or Twitch. Also, Patreons get early access to these videos, so I post them earlier there before I post them on YouTube. Just as a thank you to everyone who are supporting there. I really appreciate all the love and support from all of you. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.